Why do they drink milk after Indy 500? Drinking of the milk. Three-time Indianapolis 500 winner Louis Meyer regularly drank buttermilk to refresh himself on a hot day and happened to drink some in victory lane as a matter of habit after winning the 1936 race. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.